Hey everybody,
Hello.
welcome to the daily vlog. We started out this morning in our accommodation in Croatia.
Yes, with a lovely breakfast.
And we had aubergines, cooked eggs and lots of strange things for breakfast. And they cured all their own meat. It was beautiful. And I was very, very grumpy. And so when we left, I took a wrong turn, which...
took 40 kilometers extra
detour and lost 2 hours in the process because it was all roadworks. And Chen wasn't wrong when she said the mosquitoes have come back, because they're here everywhere in the bedroom. Let far too many in today, and we're back.
The border
from Croatia to Serbia was
a gentle 40 minutes.
I opened the back of the van and promptly shut it again, and I shall take a photo tomorrow, which
bye,
will tell
thank
you why.
You, said.
And then the scenery was beautiful through Croatia. Serbia was straightforward, straight line. Be really careful with roaming data charges, because unfortunately... Yeah. You can't get Wi-Fi, it's not a European country, and it always costs us. It costs you an extra 60 euros.
Euros.
Ow. Then we got through from Serbia to...
Bulgaria.
It was a two-hour border wait, wasn't it?
One and a half.
And we're in the right lane, then they told us to go in the wrong lane, then we went back in the right lane, and... the T2 form we didn't actually need in the end, which was the transit itinerary. The only thing that I could say was that they wanted the proof of address, which we had where we're staying. But if you're coming over to and you don't have a proof of address, guys, you need it. Something official, not just it written down on a piece of paper.
We had to sign a paper that we're going in quarantine, otherwise we go to jail.
And on the paper it said we have to keep a meter and a half apart and clean all the door handles and not sleep in the same bed. And
we don't have door handles yet.
We don't have door handles, and cleaning everything is we're doing that, aren't we? So we arrived at 8:30. So it was a long old day today. I was exhausted. And then we got in the house and it was head to toe covered in filth. Absolute filth. So Joyce spent, what time is it now? About 3 hours. No.
Two
hours hoovering up rat poo. And I cleaned out, bleached all the surfaces in the fridge and everything, so that we could put the food in there to store it tonight, because we can't actually connect the water supply till tomorrow because it's dark and lethal out there. And the stars are incredibly beautiful, absolute sea of stars, gorgeous stars. And I'm so tired that I'm not even going to feel the mosquito bites tonight.
No.
But I might slap you at some point.
That's fine.
So there you are. That's it, really. Thanks for watching, and more tomorrow when we're a bit more settled in. Bye.
Bye.
What's that?
Bye. Saying goodbye.
Bye.